My name is Nasir. I think that a snail could live in this habitat. It's made of dead leaves, grass, and sticks. What I like about snails is that they could sometimes live in water. And that they live in little